Hey, the latest war has come on the heels of the country's nuclear test just 2 weeks ago.